Martin Marietta is not a consumer-facing company. You're not going to see our brand on a shelf when you walk through Walmart or Target or others. But what we do every day is impactful. And here's what people don't recognize. We were the 9th best performing stock in the S&P 500 in 2016. We were one of the world's fastest growing companies, not one of the nation's fastest growing companies, one of the world's fastest growing companies in 2016. And keep in mind, we're not producing chips that go in computers. We're producing chips that go into asphalt and concrete. We're one of the great stories that people don't know yet. We need to tell this story because it's a fantastic story. And mission, vision, and values is one more tool that we can use to tell the great story of Martin Marietta. The mission for Martin Marietta is, who are we and what are we doing? And what we're doing today is we're a leading aggregates, cement, ready mix, and asphalt producer. We're a leading heavy side building materials company in the United States. That's our mission, that's what we're doing. Our vision is to be a world-class company. Not necessarily a world-class aggregates company per se, although that is what we'll be. We want to be first and foremost a world-class company. If we go back 6 or 7 years ago, we had 4,500 employees. Today, we're nearly twice that. We have an aim to grow this company into a $20 billion enterprise by the time we get to 2020. We need to make sure if we're growing that rapidly, that we're doing it the right way. This is a place that your career can take you as far as your skills and your commitment and your dedication to ethics want it to go. And that's the type of company that we want this one to be. Our values are those things every day that define us. Is it about health and safety? Absolutely. Is it about community? Unquestionably. Is it about integrity and more? It is. Those are the types of things that define who we are. Our aim has never been to be the biggest company at what we do. It's been to be the best company at what we do. And one of the ways that we're going to assure just that is making sure that we have our mission, vision, and values right. If we have those three things aligned, and we have it aligned across our 9,000 employees today, and maybe our 12,000 employees in several years, then we're building the type of place, again, that people don't come to for a job, they come here for a career. And people invest because they know they're going to get the type of return from that investment that they need to take care of themselves and their families. To me, that's what mission, vision, and values is all about. This will become a part of our lexicon. This is what we're going to talk about, but more than that, this is what we're going to live. This is the way that we run our business. This is the way that we build a world-class organization.